Hello, hope everybody's having a good day today. Sorry for the delay. So today I'm thinking straight into it. If you haven't done Chatlamity before or forget what Chatlamity is, exclamation mark Chatlamity, of course. Today I'm thinking Providence. The Providence, the profane goddess. I did get halfway decent with her last time. I did spend some time off stream grinding the hell out of some potions. So we got a couple endurance, iron skin, swiftness, life force, inferno, Tesla, Yarm stimulants. Oh, I need to get more of these. Holy Wrath, Profane. I might do some more Supreme Healing Potions if I run low, but. How's everyone doing? I see Sphix, Emeralds, Solier. How you guys doing today? I need the party girl. Was she not here? No, I need the drunk princess. That's what I need. Have had headaches, so maybe half lurking. Okay, no worries. You don't have to stay here if you're not feeling too well. Alright, I think I have enough potions, but I think I have to do this during the daytime. Yeah, profane during the daytime. Watch your profanity. Sorry, that one's been burning in my head for a while. Anyways, what have you guys been up to today? Besides fix having a headache. Also, I wanted to get rid of. I think if these become more of an impedance, I might have to remove them. I know fire is here and I is here. Hello, Uni, how's it going? Not much, okie doke. Pretty sure the headache is eyesight related. Why don't you just close your eyes and just listen to the sultry sounds of me getting my ass kicked 6 ways from Sunday? Hello, Rose. How's it going? And thank you for the frogs. Unfortunately, that wrath just killed. Got a Discord link on my Twitch now, thanks to Ellie. Nice. Most of these covered. I think I might be okay. The only thing I might need is like rapid healing and whatnot. Oh, I do need regen. So one thing I couldn't find was extra mushrooms. Which actually, I might just clear off some of these for. Meep dude, thank you for the follow. How's your day so far, Final? I'm doing all right. But Meep dude, thank you so much for becoming a bonfire buddy. I forgot to buy food. How about you? How about you, Chubbs? How's it going? I have a lot of things. Doing good so far? Nice. Alright, right off the bat, let's see if we can do Providence. And, ow, ow. Ooh. What does it mean the air is burning? Yikes. Give me a second, I gotta search that one up. Okay, so apparently it's just reduced wing time. The air is burning because you're in that way? Ha! Funny. So I need basically everybody to be on Heart's Duty. If you guys are okay with that, of course. Just waiting for my health to recharge. Oh, thank you for that. Alright, hearts, rapid healing. I think it's Dryad's Blessing that I need. Archer does help a little bit, but I'm using gun primarily. All right. Honey might be good, yeah. I do have a little bit of honey, but I don't know if I pop it. All right. Thank you.
Ow.
What am I doing wrong? Shit. We got this still, we got this. Okay, so I think the problem is that I can only take like a certain amount of like I can only take a certain amount of achievements, and like, yeah, I haven't even touched the regen or the bowl of soup, so I need to reduce something. I might be overloaded. I think I'm going to remove Tesla and something else. Let's try this again. Burnt into sinless ash. What the hell is this? I think I burst into flames when too far away from it. Heal, heal. Fuck. 126 damage. This thing does way too much. Who needs 360 VR when you have wide water jug easy? Calamity soundtrack is a gift from God and you can't say otherwise. No, I totally agree with you on that one. I can't wait until to see what happens with the Exomex themes. So I've been doing today besides this? I've been doing alright. So, I think everybody, one person drop rapid healing and everybody else just like, regen rapid healing and then everybody just spam hearts. I don't care if you're muted, just, spam hearts. Alright. Alright. Why is it doing so much damage? Am I doing something wrong? Thank you for the one dirt block meep, dude. Ow. Yeah, I start taking massive amounts of damage if I'm too far away. Those meatballs make it difficult. Unfortunately, now it's becoming nighttime. How am I going to prepare? I'm almost out of Yarm stimulants. How did I make it again? I needed endurance and something else. Also, look how... he's about to die. Yarm stimulants was food, endurance, iron skin, which I can make. Any more titan potions and swiftness potions. Hey Dylan, how's it going? What do I want? Oh. That's kinda sad. I have no iron or lead, really. Why I don't know why I expect otherwise. What would I pay? I need iron, give me iron. That is a lot of chlorophyte. Oh, you killed Krabby Bite? Oh, okay, that makes sense. Anyways, how is everybody doing today? I noticed a couple people didn't ask, so I might as well ask them, or didn't say, so I might as well ask them. Oh, thank you for the large diamonds. That's what the sauce we're looking for. Well, I was on fire 64 times a day. I think a lot more than that. Oh, hydrate. I think it. He's on fire once a day because he never gets put out. What do you mean? He just had some water. I drink lava. Yeah, I could be drinking alcohol. That's how I keep my fire going. Constantly freaking drunk. Alright, I also need Titan Scale. How did I do Titan Scale again? Titan was bone and deathweed. Always drunk, my hero. Deathweed and... do I have bones in here? No. Fuck. Look, alright. Buy a Crabulon music box. Yeah, the Calamity items are really weird. Thank you. Hey, fuckers, don't mind me. Bohemus. Probably a good idea to get some food from him. Come on, bud. Really? Alright, I guess that encourages me to go and get the... Dog Phase 1? Oh, you're trying to buy the Devourer of Gods? And he's not got any food. Damn it. I'll try my best to catch these, I promise. All right, let's try this again. Oh! My game just crashed. Please don't tell me it corrupted again. Okay, good. I will forever be haunted by catch, so I've been trying to deal with it. It's not bad. Fuck. I did stupid. Hey, Schematics, how's it going? I get spam blocked? Yeah, no, that makes sense. That's why I said, like, try your guys' best, huh? We all do stupid sometimes. I'm not repeating that message. I'm trying my best with a stupid boss. Let's try this again. Is there a way to increase these? Of course, now the guide's all the way on the other side. I need, 10 blood orbs. I need more fragments. Alright, time to go off and kill some things. I think minus the S. Also, I think the blood orbs are quite expensive. Gotta love how I do this over and over again. Anyways, I forgot to ask. Schematics, how are you doing, bud? Are you okay? Just okay, man? Sleepy? Ah, okay. Well, why don't you go take a nap, bud? Did everybody just see that massive glitch there? Sleepmatics. Nah, because I'm gonna be wake up at midnight again and the cycle repeats. Ah, okay. Spug not reading enough bedtime stories. Sorry, I guess the only language you understand is programming. Sorry, that sounded really insulting. I didn't mean it to be. Is too good for bedtime stories. boy. Not enough Final X Reader fanfics. Fuck's sake, Schematics. By the way, you and I gotta... I'm gonna spend some time tomorrow looking at what we can do for VR chat. If you have any ideas, let me know. Like, if you want me to look out for, like, escape room or... I don't know. Did I just see sun-dried shrimp? Invader. You're telling me the sun dried this shrimp? Yes, it did. I don't get buffs from these anymore. Oh. That's dumb as hell. They put... What the hell are you talking about, serial designation? Also, welcome to the stream. Oh, thank you, serial designation, for the follow. really appreciate that. Welcome to being a bonfire buddy. Anyways, Cereal, what did you mean by that? Like, I could understand none of that. Now I just need Nebula and Vortex and I can make a bunch of potions. Awesome. Oh, thank you for the celestials. Oh, fuck. I don't think I'm going to be using it, though, because I'm about to have my ass kicked in sideways from Moon Lord anyways after this, the thing. Did I just defeat a boss? Hello, Tugut, how's it going? Get my shit kicked in. My headset is dead. I mean, oh. Wrong emote. Fuck. Why? I broke my femur. Why did you? Oh. By Lord. Ah, oh, shit, he's already dead. Today has not been a good day. Oh, you want to talk about Allie? Well, I did not actually.
Don't let anything get scared.
My sister is letting my brother literally sit in my room and scream. Why is he screaming? He's playing VR with his friend and she's letting him come into the basement to play it. Despite the basement being my room. Well, I think it's... I'm not trying to side him, just... I think it'd be better for your sister if he wasn't, like, upstairs breaking shit knowing what else he broke last time. You know what I mean? I was gonna play Sea of Thieves with Avery, but of course he's screaming, so I can't. Nah. Sub to some extra people with the birth money. Nice! TJ comes first every single time. Nobody gives a shit about me and what I want. Yeah.
I don't know what else to say that I haven't said already before. I just hope, like,
things for you change for the better. Why is he screaming anyways? What is he screaming about? Does he need his binky? Screams at his friends. How much younger is your brother than you? He's old. Oh, I didn't know he was your twin. I always thought he was your younger brother. Because he instigates and I give him shit, then I get shit for treating him like shit. Huh. Well, if he's older than you, should know better. He should know better, I meant. That's what I said. No, I knew he was your brother, I just didn't think he was your twin. He should know better. He's lost kneecap privileges. Oh. What's with you and these stupid dragons? Thanks, Allie. To be fair, I told Avery and he forgot and was completely surprised when I brought it up casually. Because he also has... He... Who's a twin that I don't know yet? Ah! Oh, hello, Dominus. How's it going? Are you ready for level two? No, let me gather potions or potion ingredients first. I mean, I'm not controlling you guys. You guys do whatever the hell you want. I'm just begging for my life here. What's the deal with airline food? Honestly, it is kind of bland and it's kind of upsetting sometimes. What's up with these dragons? Dragon these nuts. I have advised my legal team to say nothing more on this topic. Thanks. I'm glad you wanted to keep your life privileges, Ska. Dynamax, Voltorb, you self-destruct, but everyone in the stadium just die. No. If I recall correctly, canonically, there's actually some sort of shield. Within each, arena. I am the legal team. Spug is legal. Oh wait, I realized what I just said. And not what I meant. Unholy creatures. Single Pokemon have no fear of Wailord Gigantamax. No. You need like Aggron Gigantamax. That way the defense keeps you alive for so long. Fromg. That's what the frogs scream when the Stardust Dragon approaches them. Frog, oh my goodness. You don't lose if you crush your opposition. You do realize Waylords basically have the weight of a balloon. Gigantamax your opponent. There we are. Don't mind me, just trying to get a specific ability Rockruff so I get a Dusk from Lycanroc. What ability do you need? Own tempo. Interesting. Is that a requirement for Lycanroc or? Only fortune is only a requirement for what I'm trying to get. Okay. I'm gonna do a quick high grade. I have the other two. How many forms of Lycanroc are there? I thought there was only two. Lycanroc has three forms: Dusk, Midday, and Midnight. Interesting. I didn't know that. Which one are you trying to get? Wait, why do I have all the flesh? Oh. Ooh, I dropped 2.5 platinum there. Oops. Whoopsies. Cool, I think 79 will probably do for now. These trade evolutions anger me to be honest. Especially when you can't reach the Pokemon. Yeah. I think that's always been something that's pissed me off is forced socialization. Like, I know single playerness is really the primary aspect of the game, but. Plus, I got a ton more space now. No, Allie, the correct term is, I'm rich, bitch. That's how you're supposed to say it. What's the goal of this stream? Providence. Unfortunately, I've died to it a couple times. It keeps kicking my ass. Oh. I hate the air is burning. By heart shit. Hey, 74. How's it going? Welcome back. How's it going? When I was really on the ball with that healing and stuff. You were. Kept me alive for longer than I kept me alive. Had a small nap? Nice. Do you feel better at all? I don't know anything about your area, no worries. Fucking, I hate that beam move so much. I'm burning through all my buff potions doing this too, and I hate it. Oh, I found solar fragments. They move so damn fast. My sister's getting mad at me for telling my brother off for being so loud, so yay. Have you told her about... this is a stupid question. Have you told her about wanting space and whatnot? I love that I didn't do shit and... You wanted the basement, this is the reality for now. That's quite stupid.
fuck.
Okay, that was cruel.
Come on, really?
And the game fucking crashed, of course. Yeah. Because someone spawned a Dungeon Guardian. Dungeon Guardians won't tap anybody. Who the fuck did that? Let's find out. Who was it? You kill the Dungeon Guardian, you just don't get anything for you. You do. Dylan, why? Fucking running low again. It was Brian. Hey, Cheeto, how's it going? Also, Moist, how's it going? How was your stream? That's so sad. Finally beat it. It Takes Two. Nice! Also, how Cubos? How's it going? Was it a good ending at least? What are good tech buffs, by the way? If I had Yarum stimulants, they would be really good. But I need food, I need iron skin, endurance. I have an endurance and iron skin. I need more endurance. Endurance potions and Titan potions. Kinda randomly got sad. Oh. Yes, you do, Rose. Didn't burn the book, terrible ending. I'm a bitch, so enjoy pain. Alright, it's fixed. Take care. Have a good night, man. You can get your own stimulants if you get a quality of life mods. What do you mean, quality of life mods? Well, I got an itch. Oh, I overshot that.
I think the one's Alchemist NPC. The one is Alchemist NPC's light. What does it do? Just give you, like, sell potions? Fuck. I might have to do this on a different stream. Actually, regrind for all the potions. Fuck. How many? Oh, I'm running out. Thanks for the mask. That's not what I meant to do. Thank you. I hate those stupid lumps on the ground. Now I'm getting angry. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry, I was talking with my sister. No worries. And I'm even in a worse mood now. She gave you shit for wanting space. the hell is this? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's because it's nighttime. Anybody have any good jokes? Something to lighten the mood? Why did the chicken cross the road? To get more crystal chairs off, for fuck's sake. I'm out of fucking everything. I think you could get stronger, but that's a problem. I can't get anything to make me stronger. There is an item I can get that gives considerable buffs called the Community. But it's only available on Leviathan and Anahita on Malice mode. So let's try Malice mode and see how screwed up we get. I think Revenge isn't even the hardest one. The Absorber. I don't know about that one. Where the fuck is my mouse? Oh, there it is. I doubt you'll make it far, to be honest. Well, we can see. Might as well check. equipment, it's very good. Can you drop like what the stats are? Excuse me. Also, David, welcome to the stream. Did I go too far again? Not sure of every step, but I know it can dodge an attack and heal you for the damage. Oh. You know, I just saw Moist. Thank you for that. Big boss? No, I did not. It keeps kicking my ass. I was close to defeating it, very close. Thank you. interesting. Oh, yeah, and there's a ranged weapon called Pearl. I got it dropped in the dungeon, my friend. Used from province fight. He has like 15k DPS, but it's bugged or something. Pearl God? You know. I'll look into it. That's what I was looking for. Don't vampire knives have lifesteal? Yes. They are extremely weak, though. Interesting. You should just go fight Poltergeist. Poltergeist doesn't drop anything I need, though. Poltergeist, I believe, is mainly magic and summoning things, I believe. I think. Also, final FYI, I put a zombie villager in your basement, so have fun. Thank you. Did you put a name tag on it? It'll despawn otherwise. Use pumpkin charm I gave? Next time. I'm gonna call it quits for today. Look up Absorber, I think it'll help. Alright, I'll add to my Discord then. Let me just... Discord, check... Alright. Added it to it. Anyways, I'm gonna call it quits here. Let's figure out who to raid. There's Polaro. Turnip's online, we're doing Turnip. Good stream. Thanks, Turtle. I apologize for getting irritable there.
I thought I was doing really well until that Dungeon Guardian came out of nowhere. Bolster Gust says Banshee Hook was an insane melee weapon. I'm not a melee person though. I'm a ranger. I hope you guys enjoyed, at least my pain. I know who Chat Lamity is, but both helping and hurting me, I just kinda, you know. Kicked me down right as I thought I was doing. Poltergeist has one insane bow. I'll look into it. Let's see. If you want to join the Discord, here's the Discord. What should the raid message be? They're playing... What are they playing? Life is Strange. Now, I personally don't know what Life is Strange is. I know a bit about Life is Strange, and I have played it. I didn't like it. Inscription, no. Turnips, that's... No, we're not raiding Polaro. Oh, good. I kind of want to start a modded server on Terraria. I don't see why not. That's actually... Moist, I really like that one. We're going with that one. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed and... I hope you guys have a good rest of your night. Hopefully things get better. Tomorrow I'm probably going to get drunk with friends. So look forward to that. Also, if you don't have the pew emote, feel free to use whatever you got. And take care, everyone.